But I have come up with a sort of combination lock. However, it does rely on pace. So if I just enter in random things here, you can see that our piston over there is not extending. But if I put in the correct combination, which was that, you can see our piston has extended and it's pushed out this block. If I hit a single wrong button in that sequence, the whole thing wouldn't work.